Today, let's learn how to make pizza on a tawa. In a large bowl, take 1/4 cup of curds.
Add 1 tablespoon of sugar and 1/2 tablespoon of baking soda.
Add 1/2 tablespoon of salt.
Mix well till you get a frothy mixture.
Add 2 cups of maida to this mixture and knead it into a smooth dough.
Mix well to form a smooth dough.
Add 1/2 teaspoon of oil and continue making smooth dough.
Now cut all vegetables of your choice. I have taken paneer, mushroom, capsicum and onion for today's pizza.
After letting the dough rest for 30 minutes, now let's start rolling the dough to make it into pizza base.
Now grate the cheese and keep it in a plate.
After rolling the dough into a pizza base, now put it on a tawa.
I have poked some holes using a fork just to avoid puffy pizza.
Just heat the base both the sides slightly before you start putting the pizza sauce.
Now start adding all your toppings, whatever vegetables you have, onto this.
I have garnished with chili flakes and oregano herbs just to enhance the taste.
Now add cheese as the final topping for your pizza.
Heat the pizza in low flame with the lid covered. Heat the pizza until you start seeing the cheese melt completely.
Now pizza is ready to be served.